Let's get it started in here.
Hi, I'm Nadine from the Mirador, and we're going to be going around the school seeing the new football field and the track, also the new IMATs for the freshmen, and the first week of school and how the rally went and the dance, and most importantly, what people are looking forward to this year.
It's just a lot nicer to play on and compete on, and we were definitely due for an upgrade.
Less is like talking.
Yeah, it's really, really soft.
Well, the track's really nice. It's definitely like squishier, if that makes sense.
It's a lot softer, and I think it also looks a lot better.
Hi, Matt Sola and Jamie Howes here. I'm reporting on the first week of school. I thought that the first rally went very well. I thought the student body was very involved. Everyone, I think, had a good time. I heard very good reception from the student body.
Well, I thought it was very, very funny. I heard a lot of great feedback about it.
Wait, you don't ask it?
And the dance, I thought, was just, I had a blast. Just danced my pants off. How about you, Jamie? What'd you think?
Everything you said was correct.
The first rally went really well, and the dance was cool. The music was popping. I had fun. I think everyone had fun.
iPads in the hands of the freshmen will create a lot of excitement about the new technology and the ability to, you know, get to all those cool things through the various apps and websites.
Participating in the IMATS pilot, I think, will see a huge benefit in their online citizenship. One of the main components of the course is we are teaching students how to be appropriate online.
My sense is there's an incredible opportunity here for meeting standards in a creative and new way that enhances student learning.
Probably most excited for the play and definitely prom. I'm really excited for prom.
Football games!
I am looking forward to hopefully acing AP US History. And that is literally it.
We're looking forward to homecoming this year. It's going to be awesome.
I'm looking forward to the senior prank and what we're going to do. And I know there's going to be multiple ones of them. And it's going to be like spread throughout the year. I think. I hope.
I am looking forward to discovering my true self.
I am looking forward to learning new information.
Can we start over?
I'm looking forward to failing all of my classes.
I'm really looking forward to finishing junior year.
Looking forward to the senior class coming together as a class and graduating.
Welcome to the new year, Matadors.